So we are going to look at range of motion in Mitch's right arm. This is unassisted. All right. And if you can try to open your right hand unassisted.
Not with your other hand. Nope, just by itself.
Nope. Okay.
And then assisted with your left hand. I just want to see how far your fingers can straighten before it becomes painful. We don't want anything to become painful. This is also a range of motion on the arm assisted. I can get just past 90 degrees.